It's a nice solid pine TV stand. So Tom goes back, it's got a couple of holes for wires. Drawer. Again, solid pine base, tongue and groove. A couple of shells for whatever you want to put on them. Pendulum white. You might want to touch it up a little bit, but pot's been sanded to give a shabby chic finish. You can just see a few little marks there.